There are many protocols in the Mughal court. You cannot show your backside to the emperor. Where you stand is the most important thing. That's your designation. How much respect the emperor has for you depends on where you are made to stand. Nobody sits in the Mughal court. Even the priests stand and the women are behind the curtain. You have to bow your head, you have to fall to your knees, saying that my intellect and my brain, my being, my soul belongs to you. I will do anything for you.